Okay, 1978 Corvette. Hasn't been started in a while, quite a while. This is the 21st of August, and it hasn't started since July 31st. So I'm gonna give it a bunch of pumps on the accelerator, 10 or 12, turn it over, see what happens. Right now it's idling at, what do we got, 12 or so hundred RPM, and it seems fine. I'll give it a minute and I'll kick it down and see what happens.